मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, सी इन दिस चैप्टर 12th वन पेरीमीटर एंड एरिया प्रॉब्लम सेट 49।
फर्स्ट वन,
हाउ मच वायर विल बी नीडेड टू मेक अ रेक्टेंगल 7 सेंटीमीटर लॉन्ग एंड 4 सेंटीमीटर वाइड। Here length is given 7 cm and 4 cm wide.
Width is given, L is equal to 7 cm, B is equal to 4 cm. Then
how much wire will be needed? Means you write here this perimeter of rectangle.
The perimeter of rectangle is equal to formula 2 into in bracket L plus B, then you put here values, L here 7 plus 4, 2 into 7 plus 4, 11 2s are 22 centimeters.
Second one example, see, if the length of a rectangle is 20 meter and its width is 12 meter, what is its perimeter? Here also L is given 20 meter, B is given 12 meter. Then you write here this perimeter. Then you write here formula, perimeter of rectangle is equal to L plus 2 into in bracket L plus B.
L is equal to 20 meter, B is equal to 12 meter. The perimeter of rectangle is equal to 2 into in bracket L plus B, means 2 into in bracket 20 plus 12 means 2 into here 32 to the 64 meter. This perimeter of rectangle is equal to 64 meter.
Then third one example, see, each side of a square is 9 meter long, then find its perimeter. Here side is given,
side is given 9 meter, then perimeter of square is equal to formula 4 into side, then 4 into 9 means 4 9s are 36 meter.
Fourth one, see, if we take 4 rounds around a field that is 160 meter long and 90 meter wide, then what is the distance we walk in kilometers? Here L is given.
Fourth one example, 160 meter. B also given.
What given here?
90 meter.
Then first you write here this perimeter of rectangle.
Perimeter of rectangle is equal to formula 2 into in bracket L plus B, then 2 into in bracket 160 plus 90, then 2 into 160 plus 90 means 0, 9 plus 6 15 5 2, 250 into 2.
Then again you do here this multiplication,
250 into 2 means 500 meter.
But here we take only 4 rounds around a field,
then the distance covered 4 rounds. Right here, the distance covered 4 rounds, then you multiply here answer 500 meter, 500 into 4, means here 2000 meter.
2000 meter. But here question is, what is the distance he walk in kilometer? Then 2000 meter is equal to, you write here answer in kilometer.
2000 meter is equal to 2 kilometer. 2 kilometer.
Then below answer write, he should walk 2 kilometer.
He should walk 2 kilometer.
Then fifth one. Sanju completes 12 rounds around a square park every day. If the side of this park is 120 meter, then found it on kilometers and meters and distance that Sanju covers daily. Here side is given 120 meter.
Side 120 meter. Then perimeter of square is equal to perimeter of square is equal to 4 into side. Then 4 into 120, write here answer. 4 into 120 means
here 480 meter.
480 meter, this perimeter of square.
But here Sanju completes 12 rounds.
Sanju completes 12 round means you do here multiplication 480 into 12.
Then answer is here
5760 meter.
But this answer write in kilometers and in meter
means below you write answer.
Sanju covers 5 kilometer 760 meter daily.
Sanju covers 5 kilometer 760 meter.
In this answer write in kilometer and meter 5760 meter means 5 kilometer 760 meter. See this one example. The length of a rectangular plot of land is this 50 meter and its width is 30 meter. A triple hinge test to put along its edges if the wire cost is rupees 60 per meter. What will be the cost of this, total cost of this wire needed for this fence?
6.C.
Here L is given 50 meter,
B is equal to 30 meter,
then perimeter of this rectangle is equal to,
perimeter of rectangle is equal to formula 2 into L plus B, 2, 50 plus 30. 80, 2 into 80 means here 160 meter.
Then the length of a rectangular plot, here triple fence has to be,
a triple fence, triple means 3 times, a triple fence is equal to 160 into 3, 16 3 is a 48 means 480 meter.
Then the cost of 1 meter of this wire is given here 60 rupees.
The cost of 1 meter of wire rupees 60. Then this 480 meter of wire is equal to, you do here multiplication 480 into 60,
and 480 into 60 is equal to answer
rupees 28,800
means the cost of this finishing is 28,800. Then in this problem set 49, again some examples remain. This remaining part tomorrow. Then in homework you complete this today's class work. Okay. Bye.